Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
Well, what was amazing when Manchester City won that league in 2014, Chelsea did the double over them. They actually did the double over the second place team, Liverpool, as well. So there were some regrets, I think, at the end of that season. Chelsea got the edge over Manchester City today, do you think?
Well, it's a difficult one to call. Chelsea, as always, have defended really well this season, and I think they're going to make it hard for City here.
Danny Drinkwater, number five.
Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Willy Caballero starts in goal. Azpilicueta starts with Marcos Alonso as the fullbacks. Morata is the sole striker today. One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Well, this is the Wembley Stadium of today. It's been open since 2007. It's got its own memories, and many of the supporters here will not perhaps think about the former stadium where you graced, of course, Alan, on many famous occasions were staged. But this is where it's all about now, where it's at, and it deserves to be here. It's a magnificent structure.
It certainly is. I mean, I think it's still regarded worldwide as the home of football, and as a footballer, you just want to do yourself justice out there.
Sane. Diaz. Ross Barkley. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Sane with an opportunity to use his considerable speed. Fabian Delph.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend.
The shot's on! The shot gets blocked. Well, it's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Here's Zinchenko. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Azpilicueta. Ross Barkley. David Luiz. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
He's through here.
In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear, I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match. Antonio Conte expecting better. He can't believe his players missed that. He can't believe his team aren't ahead now.
Ross Barkley moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Now Bernardo Silva.
Lovely, incisive pass. Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Well, a big sigh of relief from the defenders, that breakaway was stopped.
The attacking team thought they could win it back and very nearly did.
Kyle Walker, the champions of three of the last four Premier League seasons in England, Chelsea and Manchester City.
Well, we've got some top-class players on show today, as we have had in previous seasons, and it doesn't normally disappoint.
Ross Barkley.
Getting forward well as a team now.
That's Billy Quetta.
Sane.
Break quickly when they get possession. Leroy Sane. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Here's Zinchenko. Fabian Delph. Went for placement here, not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
Drinkwater. Possession changes feet. Manchester City on the move. In fine fashion. Here's Zinchenko. Shots on here. Willy Caballero, the goalkeeper. He'll be hoping for an easy game with that kind of save on a regular basis. Simple. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Shoots! Real miscue here. Well, there was that attempt, Alan. Let's look back on it now.
Well, it's a chance burn, that. Maybe not the best decision he's ever taken.
Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Ross Barkley. Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off for him. But he's got another half to put things right.
It's Manchester City to start this second half. Here's Zinchenko. Fabian Delph. Good forward play from them. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. David Luiz. Ross Barkley. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Gundogan, Diaz, great interception. Well, the build-up looked good there until the interception. Neatly intercepted. Now Rüdiger. Chelsea attacking here. Good vision.
Alexander Zinchenko. Run it back with an interception. Ross Barkley
coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
Pedro. Now it's Laporta. Alexander Zinchenko.
Sane. Could pose some danger now.
Looking for a through ball.
Needs to stay cool now. A real opening for him.
Here we're going to have a substitution. It seems as though it's for tactical reasons.
Substitution for Chelsea. He left the pitch. And he lost off to be replaced by number 14.
Put the corner in the middle.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Bakayoko.
Good defending. Kyle Walker. It's Bernardo Silva.
Bakayoko. Drinkwater.
A return ball.
Bakayoko. Drinkwater.
Guiding it through. In with a chance.
Drinkwater.
Oh, I thought we'd seen the breakthrough there, but what a fantastic save from the keeper to keep it scoreless.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Marcos Alonso. Good one.
Well worked, guiding it through the defenders. He's in.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Wembley Stadium.
Morata.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match.
It was a good play until they got that challenge in. And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Sane.
And here they are on the attack.
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. It's time for some fresh legs here.
2 minutes.
David Luiz. Well, the 90 minutes has been played now, and the referee calls a halt with the teams definitely still level. Well, the coaches here have had their say. Both teams back in position now. Well, looking rather tired as we finish regulation time, but they, I'm sure, will be revitalised for the extra period we're underway. Fabian Delph. Silva. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Pedro, now the shot! They blocked it then. Fabian Delph. Silva. Equator. David Luiz.
Bakayoko. Drinkwater.
And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
Some options now for the pass.
Alvaro Morata. 1 minute on the team.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Second period of extra time to come. And still the chance that penalties might decide it all here.
Just 15 minutes left now. The second period of extra time.
Now Fernandinho. Silva.
It's looking good, this move.
Here's David Silva.
Bernardo Silva. They stopped him in the nick of time.
Drinkwater. Bakayoko.
David Luiz.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Bakayoko.
Wow, that was the opportunity you thought the attack shaped up to actually get the match-winning goal.
That's right, I think it was a chance burned in many ways. They were in a good position, but the defender came to the rescue.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Minimum of 1 minute.
A timely challenge. Well, after all the action, we're going to go to penalties. So here he comes, up to take the first penalty.
Oh, he's wasted it!
Oh, you feel good, but it wasn't a good effort at all.
Well, the spotter was okay, forgiven. Sure, from the spot in the shootout. Penalty now, David Silva.
It is a goal despite that.
out, and he's done it.
Beat.